There are a couple methods you can use to convert PDFs to Word documents on a Mac computer. To convert a PDF to Word through Google Docs, first head to the Google Docs feature on your Google Workspace. Next, click to start a new blank document. Click File, then Open. Upload the PDF you're looking to convert from your computer files. Once the document appears, click Open With on the top and scroll down to Google Docs. A new window will appear with the PDF as a Google Doc. Next, click File, then Download, then Microsoft Word. The file will now appear in your downloads as a Word document. You can also convert PDFs to Word using copy and paste. Open up the PDF in question and hit Command and the letter A to highlight the text. Then hit Command and the letter C to copy it. Next, open up Word on your computer and create a blank document. Click into it and hit Command and the letter V to paste. Note that the formatting might be incorrect when using this method, so you might need to fix it. You can also convert PDFs with Adobe Acrobat Export, which does have a yearly fee. Once you've downloaded the application, open it up and click Tools on the top left. Click Edit PDF, then select a file to choose the document in question. Once it's open, click File, then Export To, then Microsoft Word, and finally Word Document. Give it a name and click Save.